Hey guys, we're back with episode 5. It's a beautiful day here. We're gonna get a workout at a park, proving fitness can be done anywhere. So let's get a great workout in. Special shout out to everyone who's been posting your pictures and videos. We love seeing them, so keep them coming. This week we're giving away these mesh leggings, but it's not gonna come easy. Okay, here's the workout. 10 pike handstand pushups, 20 toes to bar, 30 pushups, 40 air squats, 50 box jumps, and then we're gonna wrap it back around with 40 air squats, 30 push-ups, 20 toes to bar, and 10 pike handstand push-ups. Pike handstand push-ups. This movement is used as a shoulder strengthener. Keep your pike very tight as you lower your head to the ground. To make these more challenging, try moving your hands as close to your feet as possible. Next is toes to bar. Let's get that core fired up. While you're hanging, bring your toes to the bar. These are tough. If these are too challenging, we're going to have you scale to knee raises. Standard push-ups here, but as always, keep your entire body tight to maintain that perfect plank. If you need to modify, scaling options will include an elevated body position. Air squats are another familiar movement. Let's make sure to keep that chest up in the bottom for perfect form. Box jumps. As you can see, box jumps don't have to be done on a box. Anything sturdy, including a park bench, that will give you a challenging height. The number one priority here is safety, so make sure you spot that box for every jump. Step-ups are a great option for anyone with injuries. Just make sure you're standing straight at the top of the box.
All right, let's get to it.
We'll be right back.
see me bite it on those box jumps? It's gonna be a tough workout. It's gonna take you a while, but just keep moving through it. Be careful. Don't forget to set your clocks, and I'll see you next week.